painting, 12 by 12. Gonna do these colors. This is a pink, a gold, an orange, which is primary yellow and cadmium red mixed together. And a black that I made up with anti-copper and black. So we'll see. And I have a cloud mixture, so I'm gonna do a ring pour and add in my cloud mixture and see what I get out of that. So I'm gonna start with a white house paint base. So I want to cover my canvas. And I'll do the ring pour. Spread that out. It's kind of an off-white. Really pure white, but that's okay. Need to go over the edge. Torch some air bubbles. And I will start with my cloud mixture. I'll start with gold first. Gold, pink, it's kind of a lavender pink. Halloween. And I'll do the cloud. And just scrape a little bit of cloud out of there. The gold, and hope I don't get green in there. This is going to be plenty of paint because this is a 12 by 12. I really only need about 5 ounces, but how do I get black in there? I did not notice that. I'm going to turn the canvas as I go. Here's hoping. have silicone in my pink and orange. Kind of cool in there. Always. Interesting. I really don't think I need my spinner. Like it as is. Stretch out my cloud a little. And those cool cells. In this one. Funny how a lot of the orange didn't come through. Interesting. Now we're talking. Isn't that cool? I'm liking it. Get you down for a close-up here. Man, I wonder how this is gonna dry. Reminds me of Good and Plenty's. There's a cool corner. Nice. Okay. Let's see how that dries, because it looks pretty thick. We'll see. Thanks for watching.